Hold on. One more thing before dying. Do you know what happens if you hold two identical sonic devices against each other?
No.
Nor me. Let's find out.